Okay, let's just spin it around.
Meet Clayton Warling.
All right, we're gonna pick it up and bring it over the top.
Every year for the last 22 years, the Memphis grandfather decorates his Berclair home for Christmas.
And then here in the middle, we'll have the manger scene, because that's the spirit of Christmas right there. That's the reason for the season.
But his yard is like no other. This year, a Ferris wheel, a carousel, even a roller coaster driven by Santa will be out front. Warling says he does it all for the kids. The Warlings started decorating their front yard about 22 years ago, and it just grew into a community tradition.
What about your MLGW bill during this?
Oh, it's not fun. It's not fun.
But as much as he loves spreading holiday cheer, Warling says he's gotten too old to run around and do everything by himself. So he tried to stop the tradition, but Memphis police officers who patrol his neighborhood wouldn't let him.
So they said, well, yeah, you're going to continue doing this. This is a tradition.
And they're helping him do just that. Memphis officers spent the weekend volunteering at the house.
There's no words for it. I mean, it's just great. It really is.
5-year-old Bryson Gardner can't lift anything heavy, but he's here to help. Last year, he and his mom drove by the house.
I saw the train track, and I saw some Christmas lights, and I saw the reindeers on the roof and Santa on there.
Bryson's mom works for the Memphis Police Association. She says it's important for her son to see people helping others.
We see everything on the news pertaining to our officers and our community, and I want to show him that people do care.
Warring and his family say they couldn't be happier for the help, so they can keep spreading holiday cheer to kids just like Bryson.
I think it was pretty awesome.
In Berclair, Elise Preston, WREG News Channel 3.